Let's suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream. And that you could, for example, have the power within one night to dream 75 years of time. You would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure.
First night we went to Marcel's local cable park. Got some riding in. Then met up with the film crew and the team and had a barbecue. Next spot, more filming, riding, super chill. Decided to hit our first winch spot.
We spent like hour and a half to figure out how to take the handle from the winch to the starting dock.
No, the winch is running.
I think the coolest thing was when we were at Petersdorf Bridge. Every single person, every single one of the riders were just helping each other. And I think that's the coolest thing. That's what winching is all about, and being a team as well. It's just helping each other out and getting the job done.
Yeah, maybe we will try.
Yeah, you walk out the line and he pulls in. Cruising together. They make plans, we like plans, we got the same ideas. It's great to meet people, more people, more people. Cruising together.
Me and Blaze. Blaze and me, sorry.
We found a really nice spot to winch. The problem was getting all the camera equipment and the gear down there, and it was a really big hill to get down, so
we had the idea to drive down this hill.
Well, it took about 15 of us to dig the van out. And we finally got it out. And then we knew the biggest problem was getting back up the hill. We tried like 6 times to drive up and it wasn't happening. We had to wait like 3 hours. Got the winch out of the car and the sun was going down perfectly, so everything just turned out magically. It was actually a really good end to the day.
Security.
Benim aşağısı kurabiyen.
My name is Marcel Turbitz and welcome to Jackass.